Hi guys and welcome to a storytime video. How I got threats from a Karen. All of this happened when I was around 5 to 7 years old, so still pretty young. In the city there's always this small and local college called Book Convention, where there are like yeah they show books, so yeah, there's a book convention, and me and my family went there, and actually wasn't that big, but on this day there was a lot of people there, and like it was packed, and so yeah, we and family looked around there and started looking books, and then we noticed saying, I don't know how to say it in English, but there are these little papers and they say if you win something or if you don't win something. So I wanted one of those and then mom bought me one. So I opened it and said you win nothing. So I asked mom again, can you buy another one? And she was like, no. So I went up to my dad and said, can I have one of those? Can you please buy me one? No. I won't buy one, so I got really angry and I started fighting with him. I like wasn't really loud, just fighting. Can I have one? No, you can't have one. So yeah, then he walked off, and it was like, or I lost him a bit in the crowd, and then like everybody was quite close to me, but then I noticed a woman coming like extremely close to me, like this high, like was like, no, how about keep a little bit distance? I mean, it wasn't any COVID, but she was like too close to me. And then suddenly hear her say, people like you should, and then like she starts her threat, and people like you should be put into the cellar. And yeah, I'm now going to leave the details out. It was quite disturbing. Just some of say I'm going to starve you, which is very nice. And I don't know where she had that shit from, probably out of a fucked up brain, but yeah. And so I got really angry, got really scared and started crying and ran to my parents, and that still like had me disturbed for a few days. So yeah, it was kind of not nice experience. So yeah, I know I have had a lot of experience with Karens, but this one was by far the worst, and yeah, it was kind of horrible. So yeah, also if you're wondering, this is a new mask. It is a work in progress of a character. I'm not going to see you, and I'm going to do special stuff, and yeah, and tap tap ASMR, tap 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 tap. So yeah, thank you for watching and stay safe. Boop, and stay away from Karen. Bye.